Tell us about our special celebrity guest that we have on tonight.
He's one of the stars of the award-winning show This Is Us, and she's an actress from the hit show Blood and Treasure, and they're also newlyweds, Justin Hartley and Sophia Pernas. Come on down! You're the next contestants on The Price is Right at Night.
Sophia, hey, Justin, nice to see you. Now, you guys just got married too, right?
We just got married, yeah. We're about a year, almost a year.
Wow, March. So we have another set of newlyweds here.
And this is all newlyweds here, right?
All a year or less, yeah.
That's amazing, yeah.
So you were on Young and the Restless, right? Which tapes across the hall.
Across the hall.
Yeah. And then were you on Young and Restless too?
Yes, I was.
Is that how you met?
That's how we met, yeah.
Did you fall in love on Young and Restless?
No.
I slapped him around a few times on Young and the Restless, but no.
They're talking about their characters.
Yes, exactly. Yeah. No, what's funny about that, though, is I do remember working over there, and you'd be in the middle of a scene, and it's very emotional, and you know, it's a soap opera. You're crying. And all of a sudden, you would just hear, from your stage.
Yeah, we're really loud.
And they'd be like, all right, let's go again.
Like, sorry about that.
No, we love it.
Well, congratulations.
Thanks.
And, you know.
Congratulations.
So these guys are going to be playing with all our couples that come up on stage and helping them with their games.
Cool.
You don't have to do what they say. They're just here to advise you.
we'll try to help as much as we can.
And whatever you guys win, we're going to match that amount and give the cash equivalent to their charity. What's the charity?
So tonight we're playing to raise money for Operation Therapy. It's a new organization that provides highly trained therapy and service animals to veterans suffering from post-traumatic stress. And when vets form loving bonds with these specially trained animals, they're able to reduce and even eliminate the emotional triggers causing their PTSD.
Wow. As somebody from the Marine Corps, thank you very much. God bless you. Hey, you guys ready to see your game?
Yeah.